Mom!
I'm expecting a call from the bank.
Bray Johnson.
Miranda Wells. There goes my deductible.
Don't waste your insurance on this.
Why is he taking our bumper?
Because he's offered to come over to fix it.
You're letting him follow us home?
What's out there that they can watch with their entire family? Please explain why this is the perfect movie for that situation.
Well, it is the perfect movie to watch with the entire family because, you know, we have Miranda, who is the character who I play, and she is a single mom with three children. And you meet her and she's really struggling to make ends meet, to be there for her children.
How do you know Miranda?
I don't really.
Why are you fixing her roof?
I just don't want you to blow this.
She doesn't love him, not like Dad.
All your dad ever wanted was for you to be happy.
How would you know that?
How much did you know about the secret? I mean, it's got a huge fan base. How familiar were you?
Well, I was very familiar with the book, and I'm a fan of Rhonda's, and so many people's lives were influenced in such a positive way. And I felt like the narrative version of it, if you will, or the version that accompanied this book really exemplified the teachings in the book. And what I was excited about as an actor is I felt like these were really real characters and very grounded.
What are you doing right now?
Taking in this gorgeous sunset.
I don't understand what's happening here.
I think you and I collided for a reason.
What's it say?
I've been dreaming. Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.